Hey guys, welcome back. Lucirius here. We're back with the forest. I'm really excited to get into it. I'm probably not gonna show you guys as much of the grinding. Whenever I explore, I'll definitely be letting you guys see that. In fact, that's probably what I'll do mostly in this. That or I'll work on my base. I haven't decided yet, but I'm for sure gonna work on my base a little bit, and then I might explore after that. But I might just do my base and that's it. But we'll find out. Let's go ahead and continue here. Ooh, calm down now. All right, let's see. What's this? To-do list. Oh, it's Timmy, not Tommy. I said Tommy in the last video. Find and cook. I have food. Oh, that's what I should do. I should light my fire. That's what I should do. Okay. Let's see here. There you are. Don't have to crouch or anything? There's no one coming. Oh, eat straight out the fire, huh? Tell you what, that was nice and y how did I not notice that before? Painful. Is that R to put it out? Oh, R to rotate. Oh, that's so gross. No. Get that off of my fire. Oh, no. Get that off of my fire. Of course. All right, well, I guess we're working on making a new fire to start. I'm awesome. I know. You don't have to tell me. No. Ooh. Bonfire. Pit fire. I want a pit fire. So I need 7 leaves. 4 twigs or branches or whatever, and 7 rocks it looks like. Okay. Let's try not to destroy this one, shall we? Let's get rid of this. I don't really like that. Oh, it's cloth. Okay. Thought it was like an arm for a second. I was like, what? Take some rocks. Oh, come on, man. Okay, so we need that. That. One more stick. All right, let's take this down. I hope they don't mind. I'm gonna go ahead and pick up all these. I accidentally turned my cap lock on. There, see, that one looks better anyway. See, it was all, for the greater good. What a lot. 800. 824. I don't even want to know what other kind of bestiary stuff there is. I do, however, want to know how to make a bow. How do I do that? Or not a bow, I have a bow. I want to know how to make arrows. Like, what do I have to craft to make arrows? I would assume a stick. Oh, I didn't mean to equip a stick. Let's not be dumb. Okay, so I would assume a stick. See, arrows. What else, though? Tooth? No. No. Tree sap? No. Booze? No. Do I want to know what that actually is? No? Well, whenever I figure that out, ooh, let's see, re-equip this. Whenever I figure that out, I'll let you guys know. For now, seeing as I don't really want to stay here, let's go ahead and find us a new spot. I think we have enough food and water and everything that we should be fine. Takes stamina just to walk? I'm assuming that's what that blue bar is on the right side of my hunger. Hi, buddy, I'll let you live. Don't worry. You have nothing to fear. Yet, as of right now. Oh, is this a path? It is. I don't know if I like that. And it's getting windy. All right. Sticks and rocks. Sure, I'll need rocks wherever I'm going. Oh, okay. Was scared for a second there. It's just a lizard. That's not a lizard. That's not a lizard. Three? I see three. I see three. What's that? Is that a cave? Oh God. What is that? Like a bear, clock tower. Let's go in. I mean, it looks safer in here than at. Ooh, that frame rate. Okay, yeah, never mind. It's dark. I'm going back. Okay, now we know for a fact that there are some people out here. Let's just run for it. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. Are they everywhere? Let's go this way. I'm probably already lost. No way. I'll try. Oh wait, wait. Oh, okay, so that's where the plane is. Well, I'm glad I put that there then. Where are all the people we saw though? It's freaking me out not knowing where they are. Want to find some water. Those are blackberries. Those are not healthy. Let's do that. Ooh, a deer. I'm probably gonna get horribly murdered. it's just a log. Come on. Can the creaking stop? Okay, there's a... I think a deer? Yeah, okay. This looks like a nice, homely little spot, doesn't it? Is there water nearby? If so, we'll make camp here. Right in the middle of this little plain here. This little opening. As long as there's water nearby. Sounds like it. Yeah, I'll just have to find a way down. Ooh, is that a... I think it's just the leaves. There's a boat down there. Alright, well this is where we're gonna build camp. Because I don't want to stay near the plane the whole game. So... what kind of camp do we want to build is the question. Probably start with a small cabin, huh? Let's see. Shelters. Small cabin, 13 logs. Doesn't seem too bad. Let's do it. Not what I wanted. Put it. Oh, I was gonna switch what way it was, you know, facing, but that's fine. Let's get some logs. Anyone want to come say hi? Deer. I don't like it whenever animals are running, because that makes me feel like I should be running. Alright, I'll cut back whenever this is built, guys. Oh shit, guys. Nighttime's coming and I'm not done. What do? I need to hurry. I'm almost out of stamina. I'm hungry. I'm thirsty. Like, at this rate, I don't even have to worry about the goddamn caminables. Wow. Yeah. Wow. But, stop it, I'm wasting time. Oh, where are those logs? Where are those logs? There they are. Get it. Get it, get it, get it. Oh, I'm out of stamina. I'm out of stamina. It's nighttime. I don't like it. I still need one more. There it is, there it is, there it is. One back. Oh god, that deer scared me. Okay, so we got it built. We got it built. Alright, awesome. Can I get in it? That would be great. Please, please let me inside of you. Yes. Oh my goodness, yes. Okay, let's eat. Cook on a fire to eat. I don't have a fire. I guess I'll eat my snack. Ooh, I'm gonna have to do something about water and food here real soon. Alright. But. Get out of my house. We now have a small cabin. It is almost nighttime. I will wait a little while longer to, you know, sleep. I want it to be nighttime. In the meantime, I'm gonna try to set up a fire. Bonfire. Right there. Oh man, I had more ready for that than I thought. What is this? Okay. Take it. Give me all your sticks. From me. Gets me every time. Some leaves, get some leaves. I got all the leaves. Alright. It would comfort me to have this fire, even though I know I'm not gonna light it at night. I don't want to be eaten while I'm sleeping. Oh my god, it's getting so hard to see. I need to make a torch or something. Okay, let's run on in here real quick. Be close. Thank you. Okay, so. Let's see. Fire. There's a standing fire. Large, longer lasting fire that can be seen from afar. Oh. A longer lasting fire that can also be light if it goes out. Camp at night. Keep you warm during cold months. Arrow. Okay, so I can make an arrow basket, but I don't know how to make arrows. Thank you. You helped me so much. Skin rack? I hope that means for, like, animals. If I'm skinning humans in this, decorative skull. I actually want that. Man, I wish I still had my head. Happy birthday, Trap? What? Okay, so I don't think I can get a torch. Didn't see torch anywhere in here. Yeah. I don't think torch is the thing I'm allowed to have. Am I really that hungry already? God. It is so dark. Okay. Let's save. Oh, okay. I thought that was the window. I was like, it's even darker. They're outside. They are outside. I don't know if you guys saw that, but I definitely saw that. I don't want it. I'm just gonna hide in my corner. So, let's try this. Hope I don't die. Now daylight. I am extremely hungry, extremely thirsty. Hopefully I'm not about to die. Let's see what awaits me out here. Saw him run over this way. I don't know, I'm gonna finish my bonfire. Okay, just here. Wow, way to miss. Was that a deer that I saw? I bet you that was a deer that I saw. Man. Oh, I think I've got enough logs. Jeez. I didn't know that I got so many from one tree. That sounded so real. What? That was awesome. That was awesome. Like, I legit thought it was storming here. Like, that was awesome. I've got a bonfire now. I don't know why I decided to make such a large fire, but, you know, I did. Alright, let's take care of my hunger and thirst. Oh, oh, last soda, last snack. Oh, things are getting hairy now. Alright, let's go for it. Damn it, it's so fast. Okay, I need to find some lizards. Where are some lizards at? Oh, why did I do what I do? Okay, it's starting to rain harder. I need to make a rain collector. I saw that in the blueprints, so let's see. Water, 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 water. Water collector. It looks like 4 sticks and a turtle shell. Where do I get a turtle shell? I mean, obviously a turtle, but like, where do I find one? Where do I find a turtle? Here, sticks. Okay, I really need to do something about food. That's like the main priority right now. It's food. I have seeds. I wonder how long it'll take to grow them. Like, will I have time to... I didn't even check what I needed for this. Way to go. Way to go. I'm gonna put it next to me. Yeah, like right there. Oh, just 2 logs. I got that. I've got that. That's easy. Boom. Oh, do this like Olympic style, just constantly running. Boom. That's 1 lap. Look at here, going in for the second. Alright, alright. So, I know I have seeds, and they're blueberry seeds, so that means they're edible. So, plant them. Grow. Grow as fast as you can. Alright, so that will give me food in the long run. For now, let's see if I can't find anything to eat. Find any blueberries or anything. Like a lizard to kill. Yes, a bird. Wait, I have meat. Why don't I just... A small fire, huh? It's not much meat, but it's meat. You know, I'm just gonna light this. See what happens. I hope they all come to me. Like, every single cannibal in this forest comes to me at once. That's what I want. If that happens, I will probably cry. Okay, so, okay. How can I see when that's done? I don't even see it. I don't even see it. Or is that to add fuel to the fire? That's what that is. Okay. What's this? Had a leg to it. Had 2 legs to it. Oh shit! God damn it. I was gonna say, it's raining. How long can I be on fire for? Okay, okay. Squirrel, squirrel, squirrel. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, there's two of them. Back here. Can't run from me. You know who I am? Oh, come on. Maybe you can. I'm horrible at video games. Sorry. There we go. Alright. That's what I'm talking about. E. Bone. Collected a bone. Did I just do what I think I did? Did I just eat a leg? Did I just eat a leg? God! Did it again. Can't believe that. Alright, well. Okay, so. We're away from the plane, guys. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door. Thank you. Okay, so we are now away from the plane. So we've got a cabin. We've got a bonfire. I'm not sure how well that bonfire is gonna do me in the long run. I think it might just come to bite me in the ass. But oh, and we've started a rain catcher. That's good. Got a long-term food on the way. Not too bad, I'd say, for second episode. In the next episode, I'll start trying to find the other missing plane members. And, well, I'll decide. I'll let you guys know at the beginning of the next one. I'll see you guys later.